Hello, welcome back guys. We'll be back with this device, R5G. This is the original M.2 SSD, 512 Western Digital. Already format it to Steam OS. It worked, but well, still prefer the Windows 11, and this device already got a new SSD, 1 terabyte. Maybe some other day I will change it to 4 terabyte. Right, for this video, RPC S3, and the setting for God of War. This one is the most important. The game patch. For this game, it is version 103. Yes, 103. Skip intro, you can disable this one, but I'm enable it. So config, whatever config you use, as long as it not crashing, that is good. System network one. This debug, enable the debug. Right, let's begin. I'm playing at 12 watt TDP. Top of 15, top watt. Tough one. On SC it's auto 30 watt, but I want to test it on the battery. Right. At tough watt. I'm a noob.
My vengeance ends now.
What is the reflection?
My brothers, we were forged in victory.
Sorry.
At 12 watt.
God of War Ascension, I'm playing at 15 watt. That one a bit heavy compared to the God of War 3. This one a bit lighter than God of War Ascension.
A world of prosperity. A world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power.
Battery 95%.
Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have.
Shut up. A lot of improvement. This RPCS 3. Oh, really loud. 60% of it. Oh, the vibration. Vibrate the table. You're not strong, Kratos, right? The color perfect. What happened there? See the glitch? Why? Actually, I'm falling down. What? What the heck? What the heck?
Oh!
not bad. Graphics. Sometimes it's a bit glitchy. Sometimes it's okay. I'm not sure. Maybe my settings are wrong. At 12 watt only. See, I wish. Color perfect. Compared to last time when I'm using the Ryzen. The X580. Still cool actually. Hey. Hey. What the heck? Gaya. Let's get it. It's free. Oh. Over here. Just smoke. Unicorn. Damn. Not so hot, not so warm. Get up here. Dish.
Hurry, Spotter.
What? Wrong button. Circle. Temperature. 63, 61 degree. RAM 3 GB usage on the CPU. Total RAM 7 GB.
Hurry, Spartan. Thank you.
When the shaders are compiled, it glitches. No problem for this Ryzen 5 7640. 760M. Is it this way? I forgot already. Zeus over here. I think Zeus. Nice the color. Four. Four. English. Not so bad English. Get up. Shada. Skip the cutscene.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong.
I'm mortal.
No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you. They will fall as well. The death of Olympus means the death of us all. Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Poseidon.
Ah!
Good, the vibration. Can you hear it? Grr, grr. Hey, don't stop me. Get no more power. No more God. No more power. His eye.
Athena.
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't.
My sacrifice. Save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
Alright. The vibration. Very...
still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So
95 to 72, 23%.
My blade was meant for Zeus.
Be quick on your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
But they will suffer.
The death of Zeus is all men.
Even at the what? The what only? More battery uses. Right, that's it. We'll be back with the R5G on YouTube. And thank you for watching. And hope you can get your own handheld PC soon.